So today I'll explain for the setup for 10M. Okay, first of all, we have to make sure that all of the equipment is turned on. So here you can see I've turned on the DC power supply, I'm mounting the fan and also PC. So for DC power supply, we have to make sure that the voltage input is 1.4 volt. Just to make sure that the red one attached to microampere while the black one attached to computer. Next, for the PC, we have to make sure to have this software UT803. So we have this.
Then we open the software,
click record and set until 10,000 here. Okay, after that I've already have my sample here, and then before we run this, make sure we have to push this RS232 button and click the USB connect. Okay, and start to record the time. Before that, we have to push this output button. After we press the output button, and we start to record our time, and let be our sample go around 24 hours. Okay, that's all to how to run the DNA.